Do you know these eclipse terms? Saros or Solkinex?
Stars are cool. That's about all I know.
To the untrained ear, they sound like Pokemon. We hit the streets of DC and the annual anime convention Otakon to see if people can tell the difference.
Let's do this. I'm going to say this is the Pokemon. Aphelion or Aphelion, because it has lion in it. So it seems like it might be a Pokemon name. And it was not.
I'm going to say the Heliolisk is the astronomy turn.
All right. It's actually
no!
Aphelion. Oh, the point where the Earth is furthest from the sun. Solar eclipses that occur around this period last longer due to less apparent motion. Oh. You've betrayed me once, Pokemon. And probably will again.
What generation is that from? That's neat looking.
Syzygy.
Yveltal, that's the rare Pokemon from X and Y. Syzygy, when three celestial objects line up in a row. All right.
I know what a Syzygy is, so a little cheating there. Yveltal is the Pokemon.
How do you know what a Syzygy is?
I heard it in songs.
Well, this one's easy.
This should have been question one.
Okay, so Gyarados, of course, would be the Pokemon in this series. Okay, so Saros is an eclipse cycle lasting about 18 years. At the start of each cycle, an eclipse occurs that is nearly identical to the one that happened at the start of the last cycle, but might be in a different location. I've never heard of Exelgamos, so I'm going to say that's the astronomy term.
You'd be right.
Oh boy.
I can see someone yelling, Zygarde, I choose you, so.
Zygarde, that sounds like out of Thor or something. I was like, no.
Three Saros cycles. Okay, so that'd be a lot of years. Two eclipses and Exelgamos apart will occur over roughly the same place. Okay.
I've heard both of those words before and I don't know which is which.
Another easy one. The Pokemon is Umbreon. In fact, I just saw Umbreon a little while ago.
Antumbra is the astronomy term. Hey, there we go.
Hey, Umbreon's the Pokemon. Love my Eevees. So an Antumbra is the shadow cast by the moon over an area that is experiencing annual solar eclipses, which is kind of cool because like Umbreon and Espeon being like required to like day and moon, night cycles when you evolve them.
I think it's right, Kristen.
Fine, right.
Antumbra.
Hey! Yay!
Awesome, great.
All right, we got 5 for 5.
You did.
I think I did better than I was expecting, but not very well either way.
This is boosting my Pokemon knowledge, my science knowledge, and my vocabulary. This is a good 3-fer.
I got 5 for 5, and I think that's because a lot of the...
He's a total dork!
And also a lot of my friends really like Pokemon and won't stop talking about it.